urban trees are the hardest working trees in America. Having more trees and more access to green space is critical for our communities. Inflation Reduction Act brought this program $1.5 billion. And that $1.5 billion is historic. It's not just historic, it's epic.
I'm out here at the Dakota Prairie Grasslands, the McKenzie Ranger District, checking out the Great American Outdoors Projects and the incredible work going on across the entire state. So here's to our national grasslands, everyone. Yay!
Grasslands forever!
We could walk in here and just see that there's an owl and say, check, and then we draw a big box around it. This is an owl habitat zone, right? A protected area for the owl. And that's sort of been the approach for a long time. The fuels people and the foresters and the scientists, we've all thought that there's this conflict. We can't have a win-win. We can't reduce fuels and save spotted owls. That by reducing fuels, we'll be damaging owl habitat. But what our work here is showing is actually that spotted owls benefit from fuels reduction.
I encourage you, each one of you, to carry the spirit of Hispanic Heritage Month along with the values of diversity, equity, and inclusion into your work with the USDA Forest Service. Together, we can make a positive impact and create more inclusive an equitable future for all.